laboratory day and night for nearly a week, and has instructed me not to disturb him for any reason and to leave all of his meals outside of his door.
You've not seen nor spoken to him at all during this time?
No, sir, not once.
Come, Poole, it's all right. You'd hardly be disloyal in telling me.
Yes, sir. Last night I was bringing him his tray, and I noticed that yesterday's meal was still untouched, and I heard these noises, these strangest noises, and a voice I did not recognize. Him, it, or whatever it was behind that door, was weeping like an animal or a lost soul, crying for some medicine.
Pooh! Pooh! I need you to go to the apothecary and get me these chemicals.
Yes, yes, sir. Yes.
Go. Go now!
Henry, what in the devil's name has happened to you? You look like the wrath of a god!
John, I don't need you to turn on me as well. More than ever now, I need a friend. Can't you see and can't you tell I've been through hell? Don't condemn what you don't comprehend.
Henry, I'm not questioning your motives here, but is what you are seeking worth the price? You've turned your back on everything you once held dear. You're choosing to ignore your friend's advice. You have your work and nothing more. You are possessed. What is your demon? You've never been this way before. You've lost the fire you built your dream on. There's something strange. There's something wrong. I see a change. It's like when hope dies. I who have known you for so long, I see the pain in your eyes. There was a time you kept your light, and it would be the way that you did. You had a plan, you found a wife, you saw your world as very few. You had it all, the overall, you seemed to know just what to live for. But now it seems not at all.
My fear is easing over his head. He could lose control, and that I dread. There has been talk. They say he's gone too far. He's locked himself away in his own world, pursuing his insanity.
It is his work.
It's more than work. He is obsessed. That man is driven.
Just give him time. I ask no more. His work's a crime to be forgiven.
Something strange. I'm blind, I see a change of a bizarre kind.
Not at all.